The WWE Universe here in Liverpool, very excited for WWE action. Look at this, Axel from behind. And therein lies the new mindset of Curtis Axel. This could be the critical moment, the opening that Sin Cara needs.
There's a reason why they call it high risk.
Ooh. From the second rope with a headbutt again. Sin Cara, and again taking down Curtis Axel, center of the ring.
This is what you don't want if you're Curtis Axel.
Axel sent for a ride by Sin Cara. This is the high-flying hybrid luchador style of Sin Cara. Look at this. Oh, back elbow off the ropes. Sin Cara. Oh, man. The power from Sin Cara. Sin Cara going up to the top rope. Curtis Axel in a vulnerable position. And the senton connects. Sin Cara into the cover. And that's going to do it for Curtis Axel. Sin Cara gets the W.
What makes Sin Cara so successful is the unpredictability. You never know how he's going to attack you, how he's going to approach you, and tonight it was successful.
If you would like to be the first to know about new and exciting videos, hit up the subscribe button right over here. And to continue to watch more shows like this one, click right over here. Finally, to see more of my fabulous life, try to catch this kiss.